The youngest group in the competition, Trill, whipped the judges into a frenzy at their first audition.
Boy, you got my heart.
That is the best group I've seen at auditions ever for Trill!
In a tough category, the trio knows that they must stand out from the three other girl groups.
Our biggest competition is definitely Magic Honey. We bring two different things, like their more ballady, and we bring lots of pop and urban stuff. So, I mean, it's anyone's game from here.
So what are you going to sing?
We're singing Price Tag by Jessie J.
Oh, cool.
Cool.
Very cool.
It's not about the money, money, money. Oh, we don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. Ain't about the, cha-ching, cha-ching. Ain't about the, yeah, ba-bling, ba-bling. Want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
I think there's some good dynamics going on there. I would be careful when you hit the chorus to not have energy. I know it's like more smooth and you're bringing in the harmonies, but understanding music and the structure of a song, there's the verse and then you build it up with the pre and then boom, it's the chorus, right?
You guys, 14, 15 years old, I think there's young girls out there who are gonna be looking at you and gonna be inspired by what you're presenting. So you want to give that back and not be too full on, but just being yourself naturally.
Jessica told us to be real young and keep it as us, be real true to ourselves, be real Trill to ourselves.